It was a violent day across southern and eastern Ukraine, including an attack that killed at least two and left dozens more injured. This is video of the aftermath of that attack. As the violence plays out thousands of miles away, a group of police cadets and officers from Ukraine are actually here in St. Louis. The group met and visited with the St. Louis County Police and Municipal Academy. The group learned how County PD trains officers. The once